Hey guys, it's Chris. From a huge and mysterious serpent recently found in Malaysia to a potential sighting of the Titan boa in South America, here are 10 of the biggest snakes ever seen. Number 10. Giant Malaysian Snake. In Malaysia, locals discovered what may have been the longest snake ever seen by human eyes. Unfortunately, this giant reticulated python was captured and ultimately died before any world record could really be secured. The snake was found by workers at a construction site on the island of Penang. According to the report from the Chicago Tribune, the poor serpent was discovered stuck underneath a fallen tree. It took about 30 minutes to capture the slippery beast, which initial estimates placed it being over 26 feet in length. It was also estimated to be over 550 pounds. It would have made it the longest snake on record, with the current Guinness World Record going to a snake named Medusa, who lived in Kansas City and is 25 feet and 2 inches long. It actually took 10 men to hold this snake up to get a picture with it, but unfortunately, as I already said, the snake died shortly after it was discovered. The only good news is that it gave birth right before dying, meaning that in a few years, this giant snake's genes may have created yet another monster snake for us to find. Number 9. Giant Snake Eggs. In 2012, the largest snake ever recorded in the state of Florida was captured. According to researchers from the U.S. Geological Survey, the snake was an incredible 17 feet and 7 inches long and weighed 164 pounds. It was a Burmese python found slithering about in the Everglades National Park. The most fascinating aspect of this giant snake is that scientists discovered it had 87 eggs in its belly. The animal was quickly rescued upon discovery and taken to the Florida Museum of Natural History to be examined. And as you may already know, Florida has an issue with invasive Burmese pythons. They grow to be enormous, and they prey on native animals, which has actually started to disrupt the ecosystem as the number of mid-sized mammals has drastically declined. They've been known to eat deer, alligators, and even bobcats. The state is even allowing residents to obtain permits to hunt down these snakes just to help out. Out of all 343 Burmese pythons captured in Everglades National Park, this one was for sure the biggest of them all. George Wallace, the vice president of American Bird Conservancy, said that the new record demonstrates just how well these foreign animals have adapted to the Everglades and the immense danger they pose to all native wildlife. Number 8. Snake in the Closet. A woman in South Carolina was beyond shocked when she opened up her closet doors to discover a giant snake curled up on the floor. She was folding laundry in her bedroom when she looked down and saw the huge snake wrapped around her purse on the floor of the closet. She was absolutely horrified. Even though the snake was only an eastern black rat snake, a non-venomous species, it was enormous and scary. She immediately called an expert to have the serpent removed. According to Scott Smith from All Things Wild Pest Control, he gets these kinds of calls a lot in South Carolina. Snakes that are asleep all winter wake up hungry, and they often slither into people's houses. Even though rat snakes are unlikely to cause any harm to humans or their pets, they're the biggest snakes in the area, and people often mistake them for copperheads. Copperheads are extremely dangerous, so it's understandable why the lady was so scared. Scott Smith, a member of All Things Wild Pest Control, said, "They're very distinct. You can't not see them when they're there. Heads shiny like a penny. They're tiger stripe. You see those? Yeah, don't mess with them." In this case, the woman had the snake removed and everything was okay. So what would you do if you found a massive snake in your closet? Let me know in the comments below, and while you're at it, go ahead and like this video and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Number 7. Titan boa. A potential sighting of a Titan boa in the Amazon has scientists shocked. A gigantic snake estimated to be over 39 feet long has apparently been lurking deep in the depths of the jungle. The Titan boa lived during the age of dinosaurs and is the largest known serpent to ever live on our planet. However, this beast lived approximately 60 million years ago, and it went extinct after the dinosaurs. So how could one of these monstrosities, which by the way, well, they used to grow up to 42 feet in length and weigh over a ton, so how could they still exist in the wilds of Amazon today? The answer is that the Amazon is 2.5 million square miles and hardly explored to its fullest. According to biologists, there are many species yet to be discovered in the lush rainforest, and the Titan boa could be among them. It's actually the isolated Amazonian tribes that believe the Titan boa still roams the waters of the Amazon River and other estuaries today. They swear this almost mythical monster is still alive right now. The only issue here is that no sighting has ever been properly documented, and sometimes people mistake 25-foot-long anacondas for titanoboas. Could this deadly monster truly still exist deep in the heart of the jungle? What do you think? Number 6. Giant snakeskin on the roof. A homeowner in Queensland was absolutely shocked and also completely disturbed after he discovered something very large hanging from the roof of his house. And no, it actually wasn't a snake. Instead, it was only the snake's skin. The guy found the snake skin dangling down the side of his house like the longest sock in the world, suggesting that there was a massive reptile living on the top of his roof. The snake skin was so big that it hung from the gutter and stretched all the way to the ground. It was hard to properly estimate how long the snake could be just based on its skin, but it wouldn't have been a surprise if the snake was at least 20 feet in length and highly dangerous. After calling in a snake expert, it became clear that the homeowner was dealing with a monster of a carpet python. The snake expert told the homeowner that the snake probably moved on and was no longer near his home, but that was hardly any kind of consolation. They never caught the snake and the homeowner was left sleeping with one eye open. But then again, this is just the kind of thing that residents in Australia have to deal with on a daily basis. Number 5. Australia's biggest. The largest snake in all of Australia is the scrub python, also known as the amethystine. This dangerous serpent can grow to be over 24 feet long, and it has a particular hunger for wallabies. And in 2019, one of them was spotted in northern Queensland dislocating its jaw and then consuming a fully grown wallaby in front of horrified onlookers. The video and the pictures were so hard to believe that some people thought they were photoshopped after they got uploaded online, but this definitely happened. You can see in the video the snake wrapping itself around the wallaby and using every part of its body to push the prey further and further into its mouth. Oh jeez, that's horrifying. Scrub pythons are well known for attacking animals much larger than themselves. According to snake catcher Raleigh Burrell, they break their jaw so that it completely dislocates, allowing them to stuff their face with whatever food they want. Then after they gobble up their enormous meal, they simply slither away, curl up, and wait for it all to digest. It's quite common. What's really shocking is that sometimes a scrub python will eat such a large meal that the animal bloats inside of its stomach and kills the snake. Number 4. The King Anaconda. The anaconda is the king of the snakes in the same way that the lion is king of the jungles. What do you think? Do you agree? A few years ago, someone actually managed to capture a video of a black panther trying to eat an anaconda for lunch. The struggle between the South American green anaconda, the biggest and also the heaviest snake in the entire world, and the jaguar, yes, a black panther is just a melanistic jaguar, well, it was nothing short of amazing. These are the two fiercest predators in the Amazon jungle. Usually, the green anaconda spends its time in the rivers and lakes, easily maneuvering its huge and bulky body with ease in the water. They're excellent swimmers and great at ambush hunting prey from the shallow water they're lurking in. But in this case, the jaguar was vicious. The anaconda was trying to drag the jaguar into the water, but the black cat managed to get the anaconda on land and then bite it to death, earning itself quite the meal. But this is not the norm. Usually, there's nothing that can beat an anaconda in head-to-head combat, and even a ferocious cat would end up being drowned and then eaten. Number 3. Biggest in Alberta. Dave Galley and Lucas Erickson, a pair of reptile enthusiasts named recently, met the largest snake in all of Alberta, Canada. Yeah, Canada is mostly known for polar bears and moose, but they do indeed have a few terrifying serpents as well. The encounter came in the desert badlands of southern Alberta, when the two men witnessed a huge bull snake at least 5 feet long slithering up a tree. What might surprise you is that bull snakes are actually one of the largest species of snake anywhere in North America, as they can grow up to 6.5 feet long. They were once thriving in Alberta but have since been put on the special concern list because of habitat loss and too many of them becoming roadkill. These unusual snakes often spend their time weaving in and out of tree branches and are known for being wildly aggressive. Luckily, this particular snake was pretty chill. Erickson said bull snakes will often have quite a, well, we'll call it an anger issue. They can be quite defensive. This guy was extremely docile. He was super fine with us being around and taking video and pictures of him. So no one got bit during this particular encounter, and the two reptile enthusiasts were lucky they hadn't met one of Alberta's more dangerous reptiles, the rattlesnake. The rattlesnake may be smaller, but it definitely packs one heck of a toxic punch. Number 2. 300 pounds of python. A family recently awoke to find the biggest snake they had ever seen. Where did this happen? Well, Florida, of course. Aaron Brown was driving through his property in Zolfo Springs when he noticed a Burmese python. After taking a closer look, it turned out the snake was a whopping 300 pounds. It was only about 16 and a half feet long, and that's not entirely unusual. But weighing so much? That's honestly quite shocking for a Florida snake. Because this is Florida, Aaron of course shot the snake and killed it, which he is allowed to do. The state of Florida has had a problem with these particular snakes ruining the natural ecosystem, and allows residents to take care of these Burmese pythons if they're on private land. So he took care of it, and then everyone in the family lined up to take some photos with the dead animal. Super classy. Number 1. King Cobra in the sky. Forest officials in India have recorded for the very first time one of the most venomous snakes in the world just hanging out, high up in the Himalayas at an altitude of over 7,800 feet. In case you thought climbing the Himalayas and vanishing into the clouds would keep you safe from the deadly king cobra, well, you were absolutely wrong. This new altitude record is shocking biologists across the world who don't understand how the largest venomous snake on Earth can thrive at such a dizzying elevation. Normally, the great king cobra is found nearer to the ground in shrubs and as close to warmth as possible. The reason for this is that reptiles are cold-blooded. They need external sources of heat to regulate their body temperature. How exactly nests of king cobras have made it up into the mountains where temperatures drop close to freezing and where it often snows is kind of blowing people's minds. They have absolutely no business being up there. Imagine climbing Mount Everest and getting bitten by a king cobra on your way up. It kind of just doesn't make any sense. Of course, you're still more likely to be bitten and killed by a king cobra somewhere like in the mangroves of the Sandarbans, where man-eating tigers prowl the shadows. According to the Times of India, scientists think the migration to higher altitudes could have something to do with global warming. Another more shocking theory is that as humans settle higher up in the mountains, they create more garbage. This garbage attracts rats, and rats attract snakes. The king cobra learns to deal with the cold in exchange for unlimited rats to eat. Thanks for watching. What's the biggest and scariest snake you've ever seen in person? Let me know in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe to get updates on all the best videos. We'll see you next time.